My mother had a comfortable couch. The couch was so comfortable. And sometimes, you know, it didn't matter what was going on in my life. I could go to that couch and I can just sleep on that couch. And I can sleep on that couch and the couch would make me feel so good in the mornings. But I didn't know what mama was doing when I was sleeping. I didn't know if she was crying. I didn't know if she was worrying about me. My mother's sleeping today, but she's sleeping in God's couch. We're crying today, but she cried for us for many, many years. And she knows that you guys loved her. And my encouragement to me and my family and her extended family is thank you guys so much for the love that you've extended in the last few weeks. Thank you.
Today is my birthday, and all that I want is to dig through this big box of pictures in my kitchen till the daylight's gone. This one here's my mama with the long brown hair. Than she was in that picture there. But if life stayed the way it was, and lovers never fell out of love, if memories didn't last so long, if nobody did nobody wrong, if we knew what we had before it was gone, if every road led back home, this would be the very last country song. These are all my babies. Lord knows how we survived. The first one was hard and the last wasn't planned. What a big surprise. That's him with his daddy's eyes. I love the man in this one. It's faded, but I don't care. There are nights when I wake up and know he's beside me, I swear. Sometimes I still feel him there. But if life stayed the way it was, and lovers never fell out of love, if memories didn't last so long, if nobody
house of the Lord all the days of my life.